how I almost got kidnapped at Walmart a couple days ago. So I'm a real early morning person. I like to get up at